different at all. They're all form of expressing just with different output. And I thought it'd be interesting to portray people's expressions through the viewfinder. Well, to me, she's a great friend and a great performer. I'm like her number one fan. She's an inspiration. I mean, sometimes she's like the sweetest girl next door, and the next minute she's this powerful, energetic, charismatic, sexy diva, you know?